Hi, I'm Destiny from the White Center Library.
And I'm Mira, her daughter.
And today we're going to bring you another story to solve. And the story is called, I Had a Little Overcoat.
And here's the overcoat.
Here's the overcoat.
My mom worked really hard to color this.
I did. I colored it. Okay. Here we go. All right. So here's the story. I had a little overcoat. I wore it every day.
I'm going to tell the story and you hold it up. I had a little overcoat. I wore it every day. But then it got so old and moldy, I thought I might throw it away. But then I cut off all the bad parts, and then I made a little jacket.
I had a little jacket.
I wore it every day.
Then it got so old and worn.
Moldy.
Moldy.
You don't cut the spice. I said, you hold it. Then it got so old and worn, I thought I might throw it away. But then I snipped the old parts off, and then I made a vest. So I had a little vest. I wore it every day. But when it got so old and moldy, I thought I might throw it away. But then I snipped the bad parts off and turned it to a hat. I had a little hat. I wore it every day. But then it got so old and moldy, I thought I might throw it away. But then I cut the old parts off and turned it into a tie. I had this little tie. I wore it every day. But then it got so old and moldy, I thought it might throw it away. But then I snipped all the bad parts off and turned it into a button. I had this little button. I wore it every day. But then it got so old and moldy.
I lost it.
But then I lost it. But I still had something.
And that's the riddle.
And
we still could make something out of that overcoat.
And I want you to think for a little while, and then we'll tell you the answer.
Tick-tock.
Tick-tock, tick-tock,
ding. Ding!
I think our timer has gone off. So let's see. He still had his memories.
Just enough left to tell a story.
Yeah.
We made the story out of the overcoat.
So all of them...
It just goes to show you can make something from nothing. And that's the end.
We hope you've enjoyed this story.
You can always borrow the book, Joseph Had a Little Overcoat by Sims Tavik, and it tells the same story.
Yes, and this is my favorite one. You can also put the bow on your hair and call it a bow.
Yeah.
And you can also call it a bow tie.
Yeah. Okay, thanks for listening.
Bye.
Bye.